Hello, this is Kamogi Channel.
Hello, I'm Kamogi.
This channel is a strange pet channel that I have decided to bring you here in Japan with an English narration for some reason. If you think I found a strange channel or I'm a little curious, please subscribe to our channel if you like.
Please. But what the heck, what an opening this time.
Actually, this video marks the 100th broadcast of this Kamogi channel.
Yeah, you've done that much already.
That's right. So I made a special version of the opening to commemorate that.
I see. But if you look at the recent videos, you're paying too much respect to 2001, A Space Odyssey.
Well, I just wanted to make it.
I guess the opening says it all.
Now, since this is the 100th anniversary, I'd like to look back at the Kamogi channel so far and tell you what's going on behind the scenes here at the Kamogi channel.
Oh, you mean the story of the suffering of a bottom-feeding YouTube star?
Well, we started this Kamogi channel in May of 2021. At that time, Kamogi was 4 months old.
I'm young.
The video is basically the same as what we are doing now, just taking a walk in a nearby park.
You're not making any progress.
The only difference is that it is not yet narrated in English.
It's just a ticker tape displaying the owner's comments.
The change to videos narrated in English started with the fourth episode, 1 week after this initial broadcast.
Oh, really?
But this English episode was only meant to be one time, and it was intended to be a self-introduction vlog in the style of an overseas YouTuber.
You're only going to do it once.
And Kamogi's voice at that time was like this, more mature than now.
Hello, my name is Kamogi. I'm a Shih Tzu girl, and I'm 4 months old.
Wow, that's totally different.
By the way, Kamogi's voice has changed 3 times. The next change was this voice.
Hello, my name is Kamogi. I'm a Shih Tzu dog and I'm 4 months old.
That's your voice now, isn't it?
Yes, this voice I am speaking now was originally Kamogi's voice. But Kamogi's voice sounds more silly.
What?
My apologies. I thought it would be better to change it to a childish voice, so I changed it to my current voice last December. At that time, I also included the voice of the owner in the narration, which is the current style. Incidentally, at this time, the number of channel subscribers was still around 50. The number of subscribers exceeded 100 at the beginning of February this year. Therefore, the number of subscribers increased by about 50 during the 2 months from December to January last year, which was also the period when we had the most momentum in terms of the number of subscribers.
Momentum in its own way at the bottom.
Also, after that, the number of impressions that YouTube.com gave us as recommendations on your YouTube screen gradually increased, reaching 10,000 impressions per day in September of this year. But now, for some reason, the number of impressions has dropped to 700 to 800 daily.
Why is that? Great man of YouTube, don't abandon us.
By the way, here is a video of when we got 10,000 impressions. A day in the life of an overly graceful dog during the ongoing summer vacation, Shih Tzu Kamogi. Certainly, this video seems to have had a high level of perfection. However, I personally still don't know what people appreciate even if the video is highly finished, and there is a considerable discrepancy between the actual level of perfection of the video and the number of views.
Is it because you only do maniacal videos?
Are they all maniacal videos? Lately, I think this video could grow a little bit more. The videos we have sent on this channel so far, if we divide them into genres. Other than just walking videos. Movie trailer style videos. Videos of historical sites. Intense music video style. And recently, there are also a lot of classical videos. Sure, there may be a lot of geeky stuff,
That's terrible. That's not a repertoire I'd expect from a pet channel.
Please let us know what kind of videos you would like to see in the comments section if you like.
Please give me your opinion.
So, thank you for your continued support.
I would appreciate it. Thank you for watching until the end. Please subscribe to my channel and give me a high rating if you like.